Welcome back, everyone, to Oracle of Ages. Now going towards, refilling the water, because we need water again. Isn't that nifty? It's kind of like the water temple in Ocarina of Time. In the same time where it's staying inside the fishy. Well, don't you dare hit me, you little thingy. Ha ha ha. Alright. And now we go up here. Oh, there's one there. That was cool. Good. More water. So the next thing we should do, is head towards... Well, the next, mini boss, really. He's right this way. Pick up this Gasha. And look through the passageway. And let's beat him real quick. Cause he's a wimp. And there we go. I win. So now, oh yeah. Duh. I didn't need a key. What is it? I don't know where it is now. But I got that battle all the way so I can get a warp. It's right outside the ladder that leads down to here. I just go through this maze again. Wrong way. This way. That's it. And you enter this room over here and dive. How am I supposed to come here when the water is drained? Let's try that. Yeah, one way. Ha ha ha. Looks like I have to go take the long way again. Ow. Dang you creatures, they hide in the water. Out of the way, you. Now I have to press this button again. Now we just gotta make our way to that other room again. Ah, so instead of hopping down that hole over there, we can hop down this hole over here. Whee! Open up. She do, right? Huh? Open up. Open the door. I don't get it. How do I get that door? I mean that key. Hold on. Okay, it turns out all I had to do was come over here. After you put the water up a little, you're supposed to come back, you know, towards the ladder and across the water, basically. Fight these guys. And that'll give you your key. Pretty simple. Let's say for overlooking it. Forgot. Oh well. Ah! There we go. So now we can go and get the thing that's over here. Ow. We need a jellyfish. Oh no. Now I'll go up here and get the one better item that we already need to complete the dungeon. Open that. Thank you. It's the long switch. Ooh. Now we can do awesome things with this. Like, like that? Ow. Dang jellyfish, why are you in my way? We could do that too, but we need the water down again. I think. Yeah, pretty sure I do. And we'll do that next time. See you then.